about rainbows. Rainbows showed up in the Bible in the story of Noah and his ark. After the ark settled down on dry land after 40 days and 40 nights of raining and waiting for the floodwaters to come down, God sent a rainbow as a promise to Noah to never flood the whole earth again. Well, people have been using the rainbow during this time that we've had to be at home for our social distancing as just a symbol of hope. And so today's lesson, we are going to be making a rainbow. Now, I included some really cool patterns on each of the rainbow stripes, and I also included a little message that says God's promise. I even put a cross down here at the bottom. Totally up to you what you want to write with yours, but I thought it was pretty cool that I did write a message about God. During this time with us being at home, a lot of people have been using the rainbows. I wanted to show my paint palette to you because you will need some watercolor paints or some other kind of paints if you have them at home. If you don't, you're welcome to just use crayons, or you can just use markers, whatever you happen to have at home, with just some regular white paper or construction paper that's light colored will work also. I wanted to show you this because it does have the colors in order: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. So you'll want to use those colors in order, and if you don't know the colors in order, you can certainly look at my example that I'm going to have in a few minutes. I'm going to do a sped up version of a demonstration for you how to do this project. Not only will you need either some markers, crayons, or watercolor paints, then obviously if you use paints, you're going to need a brush. You're going to need a cup of water that you can kind of rinse your brush, give it a good hair wash. I also I did a little bit of sketching to begin with just to get the good shape of an arch with my pencil, and then I also used a Sharpie pen, or you can use any other kind of darker pen or marker that will work for you. And that's what you really, at the end, maybe you want to add words with it, or you want to add your patterns with that. So you can see with my patterns are repeated shapes, lines, or colors. I kind of did three different patterns. I did dots, I did zigzag lines, and I did straight dash lines, and then I just started it over again. So then I did dots on green, zigzags on blue, and straight lines on the purple. Now you can make yours however you want. I can't wait to see what you can create with this, and I'd love for you to please send me a picture on my email. Hope to see you again soon.